Hi, I'm Erica Alexander, and it's the end of our Keep It Colorful rally. So for everybody who participated, I want to thank you and say this was a very wonderful inaugural year for this, and we really appreciate everybody who submitted their series or their work for competition and to grow for themselves. So if you want to know who Color Farm picked, it's Jasmine McLaren of Pink for TV. You did a fantastic job, and we want to make sure that you have the mentoring and the prizes that you so deserve. And I just want to congratulate you and wish you well on all that you do. And I'm on a set of Black Lightning, and I have a feeling that soon I'll be on your set seeing you do your thing from the Rudy to the Tootie. Bye.
I'm Dennis Dortch on Black and Sexy TV. I'm excited to talk about the winners from the 2018 Keep It Colorful Rally. There's two projects we really have our eye on and really excited about. The first one I want to give an honorable mention to, which is Greenwood, a virtual reality experience by Ayana Baraka. It's a dope project set in 1921, Tulsa Massacre of Oklahoma. You guys remember stories like A Black Wall Street. This is something that's going to immerse ourselves directly into that space. In VR, I think it's pretty dope. You guys should check it out. The grand prize winner, the winner that works for Black and Sexy's platform. Drum roll, please. Black and Sexy TV, or really like to work with the project Black Girl in Training from Santana Coleman and her team. We really like this project because it has the same source of inspiration of a lot of our classic hits, which is coming from a place of like true stories inspired by authenticity, things that you really can't make up. So this is about a transracial adoptee, Black girl adopted by a white family, and then she ends up rediscovering her white black family, I'm sorry, that gave her up for adoption, and having to go between the two different worlds and struggle with her identity of who she is. You know, there's a lot of jokes, a lot of comedy, but it's a real true story, and I think we'll actually, a lot of us will be able to identify of how we actually identify ourselves in this particular world as Black people. So that's why we're going for that one. It has all the great elements. It has comedy and, you know, another slice of Black life. So big shout out to the whole entire team of Black Girl in Training. And we're looking forward to working with you guys and figuring out this series.